One night, this is actually our second night, we were, you know, the Word of God says you'll cast out demons. And so we're casting out a lot of demons out of this young girl. And we were up, the night before, we were up for 5 hours casting demons out of this girl. And the next night, we had to do it again. And that night, you know, it was just, everybody was getting tired, you know, demon wanted to come out. But, you know, I just started praying in tongues. And then as I was praying for the girl, our interpreter was saying, "Hey, you know you're speaking Hindi?" And I said, "Huh?" I said, "Yeah, you're speaking real clear, proper Hindi." I said, "Me?" She said, "Yeah." She said, "You and the demon are talking to each other." And I said, "What are you saying?" She's saying, "You're telling a demon you will come out," and the demon said, "I'm not going to come out." And said, that's all y'all just kept saying. And I said, "Okay," so I just got back in. But that's one thing that God has shown me, like, you know, you may not know what kind of tongues you're speaking, but when you find out, it's just awesome to know that, you know, yeah, what you're saying, you know, it is something of God. Because when I first started speaking in tongues, I was like, man, what am I saying? What's this junk coming out of my mouth? But then I finally knew, you know, it's Hindi that was coming out of my mouth. So that touched me to know that, all right, God, you know, you're using me to speak in other tongues like the Word says, you know, you'll speak in new tongues, you know, you'll lay hands on the sick, cast out demons, and raise the dead. And that's what we were doing. We healed sick. We didn't raise no dead, just the dead in Christ.
Maybe
spiritually. Yeah, spiritually. And then we casted out demons, but we just wanted to say, you know, thank you for
thank
your prayers.
You. Yes.
Thank you for
thank you so much. Thank you for all your prayers and your support. Thank you for the fun. You know, there was a picture that she showed up there. I know we didn't talk about all the pictures, but that was us giving the money for the well for over there in India, and a lot of people came out of the community. And one thing I want to share with everyone is what he said. We gave that to the president, and he's the president of the Native Missionary Movement. And we let him know that this money is not just from us, from our group, and it's not just from our church, but this is from our Native American community. We came together to bless people over there in India that are less fortunate. And that money is being used for a well, and that touched his heart. And he was like, "God bless your people, you know?" And it touched my heart when he said, "You're good people." Because that's what I want to hear as a Native American. I don't want to hear all that stereotypical stuff that you always hear, but that you're good people. So we, you know, as a community, left an impression there and a gift that would keep on giving. This well only not only gives them, you know, good clean water, but also when they come to the village, they'll also hear the good news and the gospel of Jesus Christ, because truly that's what we are. We are ambassadors for Christ. Thank you for your time. Amen.